My tribe was on the verge of its greatest victory. The last of the Owl Warriors had been located. Soon, Longclaw's emerald secrets would be out. But my father stopped me from joining the fight. He said my moment to honor our tribe would come, but it was not this moment. Those were the last words he spoke to me. I never saw him again. Her people were the sworn enemy of my tribe, the Echidna. We fought and died at their hands, and now you will die at mine.
Full of fear, ever clear, I'll be here, fighting forever, curious. Venomous, you'll find me climbing to heaven. Never mind, turn back time, you'll be.
Order will be restored.
It only hurts just once.
At last, the Master Emerald.
They're only broken.
Why must you constantly interfere with my destiny?
Hide the hate inside.
Why don't you stand still and die with honor?
Let me think about it. I pass.
Mountain, you told me you lost everything, the way I did. But you seem hopeful and free.
You don't have to be alone.